And welcome back to The Long Run, where we are playing CrossCode, A New Home. We're a good portion of the way through Calero Temple, I believe, now. Let's take a look at the map. I think there are like something like four floors, and we're halfway through Underground 2. So basically, we just got to get through this set of puzzles here, and that should unlock the elevator to go further down. So much the same thing here. We're gonna go through a bunch of rooms, fight a couple of fights, and mostly not really be able to work on the puzzles until we get to the end of this path, where we're going to have to deal with some more of those sniper jerks. Okay. The game is here. Sorry, you didn't miss much. I just killed a couple of moves. The game was within us all along. Yes, exactly. That's how it works. Okay. It's really interesting to see all of these interactions happen too. Most important waves in here. Jomara, calm down. Oh, dang it. And this is kind of annoying. Okay, here we are again. So now, what are you looking for? Okay. I think this is what you want me to do. Oh, this is open, right? Yeah, it is. All right. There we go. So that we can pull this over here and blow that up. Which gives us what exactly? Oh. Which gives us this, obviously. Oh, here we go with this again. All right. And the worst thing is, like, they're not synchronized at all. Oh, okay. I gotcha. put this here, and draw it over here. Do that. Ah! So that opens that up. Oh god dang it. Dang it, Bobbit. That boy, right. Oh geez, now I have to deal with four of them again. Yeah. Oh, that was really close to an elemental overload. There we go. I would be surprised if you can block snipers. Have you tried blocking snipers in real life, Drool? You probably haven't. I would not recommend. 0 out of 10. I wonder. So then I can put this ahead. Put that there. Right there is good. Perfect. All right. Okay, so what elements are we dealing with this time? If it was, I probably already have it. You've noticed how I haven't unlocked a single achievement during this entire playthrough because I've already got them all. And the achievements are, system-based, not file-based. There we go. There weren't four. There were only three. Okay, another one of these puzzles. You're awfully aggressive today, Jewel. I don't know what's going on. Well, you're just gonna have to live with it, Jewel. Like, seriously, I don't want to have to, like, moderate you or anything. You're a friend, but you gotta calm down. If I do this. Okay, that's what I thought would happen. That does the same thing. Okay, I can't actually do that. Oh, okay. All right, so that opens that up. I think I need that there anymore. Where does that go? So now I want one here, and I also want one here. And I think we can make it the same one. Yeah, there we go. Make sure to press that. Make sure to get ambushed. There we go. And we get a key. So now what do we do with this key? Yeah, what's in this chest? 3 focus shards. I got some pretty decent gear, plus most of it is ascended, so it levels with me. This chest containing butter fleeg. Okay, that contained a pet. That's all. Also, interesting that they went with butter fleeg instead of the actual term schmetterling. That's the way back, isn't it? Yeah. No, that's... I was going the right way. I wonder where we use this key at, though. Okay. Uh-oh. Alright. There we go. Not too hard. So the elements for this room are shock and fire. Shock because we have these things, and fire because we have bombs. And so that opens that up temporarily. And that closes that temporarily so that we can bypass those, Oh, and also does that. Okay, so this is going to be a timing puzzle. Like, straight up. Alright. Now it's just a matter of where do we start? Okay. We start here. Right idea, wrong order. We need to get this first. Okay, that's open. All right. That's all I need to do. Yep. All right. I think that'll just stay open now. So we don't need to do that part again. Okay. Go and just knock that over there. We good. Excellent. A matter of pixels, really. Or maybe not. Okay, what if I put this here? And then actually hit it. Yeah, there we go. And you're gonna be wave imbued. Because that's the only one left. Okay, that happens twice. Yeah, sure. I just took both of those and I can't eat another sandwich yet. There we go. Dang it. There we go. One, two, three. One, two. Too close, but we got it. Yeah, it's something like 20 or 30% of your health. 15% of your health, even less. Thank you. There we go. That was a move. Shock, get through here. And there we go. It's Toby. Hi. Oh, hello, Leo. Are you enjoying this dungeon? Yeah, I am. Glad to hear that. And looks like it will still go on for at least a bit. To be honest, it's hard for me to focus on the dungeon. My mind just keeps going to other places. I'm trying to remember something. Something important I'm missing. Wait. Huh? You don't think I should force it? Yeah, exactly. We didn't really force anything in the time that we were trying to recover memory, so just let it happen. It'll come. Maybe you're right. After all, you tend to remember things when you least expect it. Our mind just works in strange ways. Still, I feel like taking a break right now. Alright, well, you take a breather. I'm go ahead to the impact, which is probably going to be another mini-boss. Oh. Hi. Mia, dear. I was just having a closer look at the elevator symbols. And then it just came to me how it all might be connected. Want to hear my theory? Sure. Alrighty, let's have a look together. Floor 1, the journey. The meteor traveling lonely through space. Floor 2, the approaching. The meteor is getting close to a planet. Floor 3, the arrival. The meteor is about to reach the planet. Floor 4, the impact. Well, I'm sure you get the idea. And blank. I'm certain there's one more floor left. So what do you think this meteor is all about? Say, Leah, do you remember the message of the sky? It was mentioned in several texts of the ancients. Diara wrapped it in an envelope of rock and ice, and Quinn made it approach this planet fast enough so that it arrived in time. I think this is what this meteor is. It's the message of the sky. And it landed right here at this very location. It left a giant crater, the same one we're currently descending down into. And I'm sure at the bottom we'll finally find out what this is. The message of the sky, the secret of the ancients. I really can't wait. Let's go. You're going left, I'm going right. No, I'm not. Okay. Okay, let's see. Now we're mixing things up real bad. Okay, so that unlocks that. Okay. So that's going to go over there, but then it's just going to hit that, and that's it. Okay. I get the idea. So, move this. Turn that off. Oh, dang it. Okay. I have the right idea, that was just the wrong execution entirely. And I hit the wall. All right. Then just clear the path ourselves, I guess. Gonna stay up long enough. Oh, but wait. So then that's over there. So I guess I would want to pull this over. And that, yeah, there we go. Alright. We're learning. What the? Why did it just get stuck there? All right. There. That's in a good position. There we go. And I guess I want to probably bring this with me. Oh, that works. And now another one of these. Far. Honestly, I'm not really sure what the next step is. I feel like it's pretty clear that I do need to bring that, that water droplet up. But how do I do that? I took an extra bounce. That is obviously not what you want to do. I'm pretty sure I got the first step right. Put that there, and you gotta bring that to there. But then what? Right. That's what it is. Sometimes it's the obvious thing that eludes me. I think I wasted too much time there. Physics in this game are kind of temperamental sometimes. Okay. And hit it again. What? What are you doing? Go home, you're drunk. For the puzzle to reset now. What? Now it's just failing in dumb ways. End up there. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. There we go. Ooh. Time to fight. Oh, those are big. Alright, gotta do this right. This is kind of like a puzzle mini boss, honestly. Oh no. And unfortunately, I failed the puzzle. Because that's going to cause a pair. This one, then I immediately want to eat a chef sandwich. Or die. You know, that's also an option. This one. Okay, I'm good. I got it. And I want this one here. And that. Oh crap, I got two blues. A sandwich. Okay. It's my safest bet. I'm pretty sure that there is an achievement for doing this perfectly. As I'm sure you can figure, it is a very challenging thing to do correctly. Nope. Out. Oh crap, that's another two blues. Element. There we go. Whew. Oh, that gives us the master key. So we are close to the end of this. But now, we gotta get back around here. The starting point is here. I'm gonna go down there. I want to make sure that this is no longer here. This probably needs to be here to start. So the intended path here. So we take this, zap it over there. This is going to release that. And it's going to go around here, land on this. Which is probably going to release this. Which is going to fire off there and black hole here. So this is going to activate this so that this can keep going. And then we need to... do that. I need to bring this up to here so we can zap this thing around here. That's going to activate that, which is going to release this. Go around. Activate that, which is going to release this. The shard is going to end up here so I can pull it back out. Will I need it anywhere? As far as I can tell, at that point I just need to kind of pull it out and put it here. First try. Well, that one's supposed to happen. It's fine. It's not fine. What just happened? I think it's literally stuck in the wall. That's, okay, that was a bug. Come over here, you. There we go. That was weird. Nine indeed, J-Pop. How are you doing tonight? Okay, so where's the starting point for this? It's right here. Well, that's gonna bounce over there. Let's see what these all do. Okay, so these probably all release one of these. And if I were to do this, that's the right idea. It's hard to tell exactly what everything is going to do. Good day today. Excellent. That's what I like to hear. And then, okay, so then that fucks off. But I think I want this here. Like that. I think I got the general gist of what it wants me to do. Let's see. Oh, no, I do not. Okay. I want this to land here. Okay, let's take this one step at a time. First, put that there. I said, put that there. There. Thank you. also don't want to go too fast. Still on its way. I'm just gonna shoot through. Excellent. All right. Cool. This makes the brain go. What's your deal? Oh, hi. Hi! Odeho! So, we're almost there, aren't we? We did the obligatory final batch of bouncing puzzles, collected the master key, so the final boss should be not much further. You seem very determined. Alrighty then, this was pretty fun so far. Gotta admit, I got more into it than I initially expected. Almost made me forget that I'm now a permanent part of this game. Don't worry, I'm fine. I mean, hey, we now have access to a whole island paradise and all that. We should capitalize on that, you know? Take a long walk on the beach together sometime? No enemy bashing, just walking in, taking the waves and breezes. What do you think? I think we're being asked out on a date. And I think we're going to accept. Alright, it's a date. We just have to find a time with less players around. Unless you prefer walking through a war zone. Anyway, ready to continue with this dungeon? Alright, let's go. The message. All right. Got a fire dude to worry about. One phase though. There we go. Not too much trouble. Forgot for a moment I'm going down rather than up. Oh, jeez. Ah! I ran out of dashes and missed all of them. Freaking hell. Oh, this is not good. This is very not good. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. That part's easy. One, two, One, two. Dang it. Now keep standing in the fire. Achievement unlocked. Stood in the fire. Let's have a regular sandwich. Let's get rid of... Oh my goodness. Ah, hate them. And at this point, some of our equipment isn't leveling up, so that's definitely not helping. Okay, we can warp back. We can warp back to there. Let's go to Rhombus Square and see if we can get some more gear. Oh hey. We can get this Enlightened Halo. And it's Trainer, which means we would get an experience boost. We lose Lucky Lucky, Keeper, Brawler, Berserker. I don't think we're... Yeah, that's just, not really worried about those. Those would be nice, but I mean... Also, it's really just helpful for focus. And lose everything else. Could get this, which is a straight upgrade. Like straight upgrade. We would need more Ember Sacks and Burn Dash, which we find in Calero Temple. You just need to destroy some things there. What do we need to upgrade our artillery boots? Actually, we can upgrade these, we can get these moonwalkers with a little bit more salty grass. And those would be really good. Okay. Ah! So, salty grass. Which, let's just confirm, in Calero Temple is the cone sprouts. I should probably write this down somewhere. I have something I can write on, yes. So I need plus 5 salty. Grass. Plus 3 Ember Sack. plus two burned. Looks more like bund, but that's fine. Ash. And I don't need like I also need worm bands, and I don't think I need worm bands for the other thing. I need lapis lazuli, and I need topaz for the other one. Okay. So first, let's go ahead and equip the last straw hat. Strange shards. Rose cone. No, don't need that. Cone seed. Antique ore. Not getting what I need here. One salty grass. Oh my goodness. Game, please. Well, that didn't help. I do want to see. Maybe I could get some of those chests. So many things that are just out of reach. Oh, but hey. There we go. Usually when I'm up here, you give me something that I can warp to, game. That's the deal. Let's see. I'm not really sure what else I can do from there. Unless maybe I can hit that switch. Oh. Okay, there we go. Antique ore. Well, that's not too helpful. Could really use something useful here, game. Of antique ore. Oh, there's a chest here. Some burned ash. Three of it, and we needed two. So we are very close to one piece of gear now. And we also need ember sack. See what we need for that. Ah. Again, I say, too many buttons in this game. Balloonier at Azure Archipelago. Oh, okay. Ah. Actually, if we're fighting, we should probably equip our good gear. So which one of you is balloonier? Oh, okay. Hopefully this doesn't take too long, because I wasn't expecting to have to do quite this much grinding. But the higher rank we are, the better chance that we have of collecting these things. Probably can't, Jewel, because everyone's in the dungeon. Also, we're pretty much definitely losing this race now. Which is fine with me. I don't think I won the race the first time anyway. In fact, I think I remember it took me multiple days to finally get the final boss done. I'm hoping to get it done tonight this time. And it wasn't like multiple days of grinding, it was just multiple days of trying to figure out the boss in the first place. Definitely an Ember Sack. I prefer not to fight you if I don't have to. To keep the chain going. You have a bigger threat here, I'm gonna deal with you. Over here. almost to S rank. Oh, nice. Got a mega sandwich as a drop. I got more than one so far. The sad thing is I can't actually check unless I call off the fight. At least I'm getting a lot of mega sandwiches. Not sure how I didn't fall into the water there. I'll take it. Thank you. Don't really want or need to fight the turtles. Except for I kinda did there because my thing was about to run out. So I don't know, I could have just missed that I got some, but I don't think I did. Like, I got one, but that's not enough. Oh my goodness. Why are you not giving me any? Please tell me I got more than that. Please tell me I got more than I thought I did. I need 7 Ember Sacks. I got 2 more and I got 6. Okay. No. Monster Fibula. Organic. Sort by name. I want Balloonier. 16% chance to drop at rank D, so I don't need to necessarily rank up, but I can get some Pepper Knight tea if I do. Actually, why don't I just ignore you? For the most part. I think I'm finding out why. While something is aggroed on me, the combat timer won't go down. Not want to give me what I'm looking for. Honestly, I think this is probably the best place to farm these balloons. Got it. Oh wait, I got this stuff too? Is this the one that wasn't the one I was looking for though? which is an upgrade to what I have equipped. Oh, it's, yeah, it's the, yeah, okay. So I need boots. So I need 3 salty grass for that. But our gear is progressively getting better, and soon we'll have what we need. What do we need for salty grass? Gamma and delta cone sprouts. So the pink ones. Stones, that's nice. That's 2. Once we get this last piece of salty grass, we're gonna be good for gear until the end of the game, and then we'll be able to just finish the game. That at that point is a full set of ascended gear. Is that it? No, strange shard. Hit that button, or did I hit the yellow one? I hit the yellow one. Thank you. There we go. That opens that up. Watch it, this doesn't, like, give us a chest that's full of, like, 5 salty grass. Here's where we needed to use the key. And that gives us Bat Boy. That was for a pet. Okay. At this point, we've pretty much all destroyed the thing that gives us salty grass. I am getting a salty. These chests have salty grass in it, like obviously it does. Cones. Oh. Oh, come on now. There we go. I wanted to hit that button before going forward, but then I fucking fell over. Fine. I'm fine. You're fine. We're all fine. Everything's fine. Okay. This time, properly jump. There we go. What's over here? Also, I think that was our last key. Find this? Oh, there we go. Now give us another pet I met. Oh, diamond. Interesting. Not useful, but interesting. Okay, maybe stuff has started to respawn. It sure has. Okay, so now we can finally get our moonwalkers, and that's it. A full set of ascended gear, and yes, this is an achievement, if I didn't already have it. Okay. So, give me 5 minutes. Mostly just so I can break the recording and also eat something. And then we'll come back and finish this game. I'll see you in just a bit.